One of the most important things you have to do as a seller is build credibility with your prospect. And there's three ways that it's really easy to build credibility when you're selling a solution. First and foremost is confidence. You have to be confident in the solution that you're proposing and pitching, and that has to come from a place of authenticity and understanding. You can't do that without good discovery, without asking very intentional questions that show that when you are proposing something and doing it confidently, that the customer believes that you're doing it in their best interest. Which leads to my second point or idea of how to build credibility with your prospect, which is being trustworthy. I used to run into a vendor from time to time. They would say, "Hey, Will, we have a great solution, but I'll be upfront with you. We're not for everybody. And if ultimately you decide that we're not the right solution for you, I'll gladly give you some recommendations of other solutions to look at." Great way to build trust with your prospect. It's a bit counterintuitive, but what they're doing there is they're suggesting and showing that I'm not just trying to blindly shove a solution down your throat. I'm actually here to help you make the best decision for your business. So being trustworthy is a great way to build credibility with your prospect. And then finally is herd mentality. Customers want to know that they're not taking a big risk and that they have insurance on the decision that they're about to make. They don't want to blaze the trail. They don't want to be on the bleeding edge. They want to de-risk their decision. And a lot of times the easiest way to do that is to show them that other customers have been down the path before. So a lot of times you'll see companies on their websites, they'll have a section that say, you know, other brands that trust us or other companies that have bought from us. And what they'll do is they'll put the Fortune 500, Fortune 100 companies that they work with, the most well-known household name brand that you know, respect, and trust as a customer. And what they're suggesting there is that if they trust us and they buy from us, you can too. And that's exactly what they're doing, is building that herd mentality, building that trust, and giving you confidence that you can buy from them because others have been down the path before. So if you want to sell more, if you want to get more deals in-house, build credibility with your customers and do that through being confident, being trustworthy, and building a herd mentality with your customers so that they know that they're making a good decision.